KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHRadio.com, and then Mix Some Crew live in the studio right now. DJ Tasi still here.
Yeah.
Ellen had to step out because she got to go to work and get some money. Because you know, half
get
the time she be
money,
broke.
Girl, you feel me?
Yeah.
Get that money.
Make sure you bring me something back.
Run me my money.
We have a special guest in the studio with us right now. Go ahead and do me a favor and introduce yourself to the East Bay.
What's up, East Bay? This is K Love, Kristina Love, Black Money Representer. Bang.
Huh. You can go ahead and pull the microphone down to
Thank
you.
I'm looking
high.
Up like,
it's all good. You can pull it however you want to. You got different ways you can maneuver it. Now let the people know what exactly you do.
I sing, I rap, I write, I dance. I get hyphy, I make music.
That's what's up.
I'm just, you know, me, chilling.
For sure. Now, how long have you been in the music game?
I've been doing it since I was 21.
Uh-huh.
And I've been rocking with Smooth for years, since I was like 17. So he saw something in me and was like, yo, you really got to pursue it, like, professionally. So that's what it is. Ever since then, I've been trying to get it.
For sure. So what are some of the projects you put out already?
I just have singles.
Okay.
I've only been working on songs. I have a song called Movie featuring Filthy Rich, a song called Speed Limit, and Snatch is the new single.
That's the one that features Smoothie, right?
Yes.
For sure. Now, when did you get affiliated with Black Money? Like, was it recent where you signed on with them, or you been with it for a while?
I've been with Black Money for a while, and then I left for a year. I went to Afghanistan. I just got back.
Okay.
So I actually recently just signed our new contract. So we're going to be working on, like, two projects for me, probably a mixtape and an album, and
for
see
sure.
how that goes.
And what exactly did you go to Afghanistan for?
Just gonna ask that.
I went to Afghanistan because I'm in the Army.
That's dope.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
That's dope. Thank you for your service.
Yeah,
you're
for
welcome.
Real.
You're welcome. Bless that's you guys. Sure.
Man, that's dope.
That's
how you doing music.
Yeah.
For
pretty
sure.
Much.
Now, who are some of your musical influences? Like, what got you into it? Like, you know, everyone has a different story.
Yeah. Aaliyah.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just like listening to, you know, back. I used to love dancing. I was a cheerleader, so just listening to her and watching her grow, you know, from this young, beautiful woman into female, into a grown woman, like doing her thing, and she just did her.
Yes.
You know, I'm a tomboy myself, so just the way she dressed, she wasn't so, you know, like, it was just her whole persona that made me wanna do music. And then I would always sing her songs. I was like, hey. And then my mom heard me. She was like, yo, you can sing. So I started just singing all over the place. And then rapping, that just like came to me. Like, I was like 20.
For sure.
And I just wrote a verse and it sounded good. So I was like, oh. And everyone tells me, like, your rapping is better than your singing. So I'm just like, forget it. I'll just rap on everyone's stuff then.
Why not?
That's what's up. Now, we got your new single sitting right here, Snatch, featuring Smoothie Baby. Do me
yes,
a favor
sir.
And, like, you know, talk about a little bit about the track and how you got it together, how you put it together.
Well, we were sitting in Smooth's house in the studio, and I was like, yo, I need a record for the females.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, for sure. So he made the beat on the spot.
Okay.
And he wrote the hook. And then I wrote a verse, and then I actually had two verses.
Mm-hmm.
So it was going to be my song, but then I was like, yeah, let's move hop on this.
Really?
So then he got on it, and
for sure.
It snatched.
Huh. So. Do me a favor and introduce it to the people.
I thought that was me.
No,
I'm like,
good.
Yo.
That's me being the unprofessional one.
Let me put it on my thing on vibrate. Okay, cool. All right, everybody. This my new single, Snatch, featuring Smoothie Baby.
Paramedics.
Yes, sir.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Ride to the club with my roof gone. Club going crank to an Uncle Luke song. Make that clap, baby got back. Shake it for a pretty girl, I got stacks. And if you got a man, keep that home. Especially if you're from the Bay and his money long. I don't choose up, but if you choose me, I'ma show him some real shit. And that's word to my team. I don't favor you getting mad at you because he want me. Girl, stop hating. You're doing something wrong if he on me. Girl, I'm just saying though. Pretty my black money be the squad. I ain't gotta brag about my job, just know we getting guap. And I'm about to snatch him back. If you look at me like that again, bang.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Look. I came in this on some boss shit. On my main thing, finna hit the off switch. Pockets full of everything, 50 and above. Go shawty, I'm feeling like 50 in the club. What it is, what it ain't, in the VIP, hella drain. Got me standing on the couch, give a shoot, what you think? If I snatch your little boot, then she ain't yours. I walked by you twice just to make sure. I'ma throw money all night, I just make more. And now I see why these niggas hate for. Cause your bae tryna kick it like a skateboard. And I'ma let her do it, damn right, it's levels to it. Big pimpin', Sean Carter. Tell these n****s grind harder. When the rich n****a want her, she gon' choose up. I ain't even gotta lie. As soon as I get inside, I already know she finna give a dude up. Bang.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHRail.com, and they mix some crew back in the studio right now. Now, when you got started doing music, what are some of the challenges like you had to face immediately coming out the gate?
Being a female. That's the biggest one that I had to face because, you know, it's like, you know, everyone knows the music industry is, you know, male dominant. So all the guys are like, man, she cool. So it's like I feel like I got to prove myself, you know, and that's the hardest. It's still a big challenge to me to do that. So, but it's all good, though. I'm still going to win regardless of how people feel.
For sure.
Still going to get it.
Now, where can they follow you online? Your Twitter, your Instagram, where can they keep in touch with you?
My Twitter is I am Kristina Love, and my Instagram is Kristina Love BMMG for Black Money Music Group.
For sure. Now, do you go by Kristina Love or do you go by K-Love?
I go by, you know, it's Kristina Love, but everyone has, people just gave me that nickname.
Yeah.
Like, K-Love, so I just be like, K-Love. But I have to remind myself, like, no, it's Kristina Love.
For sure.
You know, so.
Yeah.
So both, either way.
We in the studio right now with Kristina Love.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what she wants to be called. That's her name. We got to make sure we put it out there. Now, are you working on any projects right now, or are you just still sticking with the singles?
I'm working on a mixtape right now. It's probably going to be about 13 songs.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some instrumentals, some exclusives by myself, and that will be dropping in August, hopefully. I want to drop it on my birthday. It's August 3rd.
For sure.
So, but if not, it's going to be sometime in August.
That's what's up. August 3rd is pretty soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's crazy how fast. We were just talking about how fast this year was going when everyone decided to start reading each other's horoscopes. So we were just talking about how fast the year is going by.
Yeah.
It's flying.
It did. It flew real quick.
Flying. I think that comes with age, though. As you get older, you just realize, like, you just feel like you have less and less time.
Yeah.
Really?
Like you run out of time. I feel like I'm running out of time.
Yeah.
For what?
I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet. KCIH 89.9 FM in the studio right now with Kristina Love. Make sure you follow her on Twitter, Instagram. Where is it again?
I am Kristina Love on Twitter and Kristina Love BMMG on Instagram.
Now, who are some of the people that you're working with on your mixtape? Do you have any features or anything like that?
I don't have any features.
Just you 100%?
Just me 100%.
That's
probably the only thing, the only person that will be Smoothie.
Okay.
And that's it.
Who are some of the people you plan on working with in the future after everything, you know, starts picking up and everything like that?
I want to work with, like, Bay Area artists. I want to definitely work with Priceless the Rock.
Okay.
I want to get a song with Sage. And then Netta B, she doing her thing,
yeah,
too.
Yeah,
I would love to collab with her for sure.
Yeah, she's dope.
Yeah. So that's it. Like, just Bay people.
I really like this song, though.
Thank you.
Like, it's dope. I swear I heard it before. Maybe, like, I don't know. I swear it just, it like, just, like, I already knew the lyrics.
You already knew the lyrics?
So you're like, you're in the car, like, snatch, snatch, snatch.
Because of my snatch.
Well,
That's crazy.
Nah, it's dope though. It's a dope song.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
That's sick.
Now, do you want to give any shout outs? You want to show any love to anybody out there before we wrap it up?
I just want to give a shout out to my fans. Mm-hmm. You know, they got my back. I've been doing it for a while, and you know, and I was gone for a whole year, so they still been rocking the whole time.
That's what's up.
I definitely want to give a shout out to them and Black Money, of course. And that's it. And you guys, obviously.
Can I ask something of you?
Yes.
Okay, so we have a DJ crew called Salute the DJs.
Salute the DJs.
Okay.
Salute the DJs.
Oh, I was like, salute.
Salute the DJs. She looked very confused about that, too. Like, I don't know about that name, y'all. Y'all might need to hope you didn't buy the domain.
Yeah, for real. That's not good at all. Salute. Like, what the hell is a salute?
So it's called Salute the DJs.
Salute.
Yeah, so we salute, you know. And next time you're in your army uniform, could you please send us a picture saluting, like, with headphones on?
With headphones on?
That'd be sick.
Would you get in trouble for that?
No.
I'm being honest, bro.
No, you could with headphones on.
Yeah.
No, you can't get in trouble for taking a picture, but if you got some pink headphones on, they would have to be black.
Yeah.
Or something. But anything, I got you. Yeah. For sure.
That'd be sick. We put that up. Like, salute the DJs.
Did you just ask for a picture?
Bro, that just would be sick.
See, that's what he does to artists. Like, when they're in here, he'll ask them for something. I feel like you're here. Like, Matt, you have
to put people on blast. Like, you have to say yes.
Yeah,
or you can say no.
You can't say no.
Tasi be like, turn off the microphone.
Turn it off.
Oh, man. All right. Should we play a song one more time for the people?
Play
it for them one more time? Do me a favor, introduce it to him again.
This is my single Snatch featuring Smoothie Baby. Listen, good.
Smooth. My single Snatch.
The paramedic.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Ride to the club with my roof gone. Club going crank to an Uncle Luke song. Make that clap, baby got back. Shake it for a pretty girl, I got stacks. And if you got a man, keep that home. Especially if you're from the Bay and it's money long. I don't choose up, but if you choose me, I'ma show him some real shit. And that's word to my team. I don't fear, but you getting mad at you because he want me. Girl, stop hating. You're doing something wrong if you on me. Girl, I'm just saying though. Pretty my black money be the squad. I ain't gotta brag about my job, just know we getting guap. And I'm about to snatch a man. If you look at me like that again, bang.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Look. I came in this on some boss shit. On my main thing, finna hit the off switch. Pockets full of everything, 50 and above.
Go shawty, I'm feeling like 50 in the club.
What it is, what it ain't, in the VIP, hella drain. Got me standing on the couch, give a shoot, what you think? If I snatch your little boot, then she ain't yours. I walked by you twice just to make sure. I'ma throw money all night, I just make more. And now I see why these niggas hate for. Cause your bae trying to kick it like a skateboard. And I'ma let her do it, damn right, it's levels to it. Big pimpin', Sean Carter. Tell these n****s grind harder. When a rich n****a want her, she gon' choose up. I ain't even gotta lie. As soon as I get inside, I already know she finna give a dude up. Bang.
Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 Yep, too pretty. Walk in the club, nothing less than a 50. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Keeping close, boy, try to get with me. Cause I might snatch.
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 Snatch. Cause I might snatch.
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 KCRH 89.9 FM back in the studio right now with Kristina Love. And I didn't ask this question during the interview, but you know, I know what a snatch is.
Yeah, I know too.
You know what a snatch is. Yeah. Everyone knows what a snatch is, but what is the meaning behind the song Snatch?
Okay, snatch has nothing to do. It has nothing to do with that being a snatch or none of that.
Okay.
It's just,
for sure.
You know how, okay, I'm going to paint y'all a picture real quick.
Here we go.
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
You know how y'all go in the club, right? And then you see, you see a bad chick, and then the dude is like hating. Like, he keeps mugging y'all. You know what I mean? You mugging back.
That happens
and then and then the girl, she's choosing, but the dude keep mugging. So, you know, it's just like, all right, you keep mugging me, I'm about to snatch your girl. So, and you know, in my situation, it's me saying, if you keep looking at me, I'm gonna snatch your dude.
Oh.
Like, that's all that is.
Like, keep looking, I'm gonna take him.
I'm gonna take him. Quick.
Snatch. I always like when I'm able to take someone's girl, being a big dude.
See, I thought the whole song, I saw everything else about the song. Like, I was just like, okay.
Snatch. Like, that's a steady-ass beat.
Yeah.
You feel me? I'm on the gutter. This is what happens when you come to college radio. This is what we do. This is what we talk about.
Yeah.
Like, the worst things. Now, I know Tasi had a question.
Oh, yeah. So, still stuck on the snatch thing.
For sure. It's all good. Hashtag snatch.
Hey, you know, I did snatch. Like the song before you told me the meaning of it.
Yeah. Now I'm like, what, man? I'm like, all right. My mom was hella in the gutter.
It's all right. I loved it like 2 minutes ago. First time you played it.
Man.
Great. Best song I ever heard.
This is what happens.
I'm joking. But, So, like I said, I be putting snatch. People on blast, and I asked them, I'm doing a compilation, and I want to get you on it.
Oh, on the air.
On air.
Would
you be down to do it?
Yes, I'll be so down. All right, so for sure.
I just want to come
but
to
don't
the
be asking me all these questions and asking me to do stuff, and then don't come through.
Oh, no. He gonna call you.
You got to come through.
Tasi's going to call you.
You got to come through.
He's going to be like, hey.
You must not know about me.
You must not know.
Yeah, I'll stay on you.
Good, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, for real.
Definitely.
For real. Because I'm not snatch.
Oh my God.
You guys are great.
You got a big ass rock on your finger.
Are you married?
That's a big marriage.
Okay, wait. She's like, wait. I'm an artist.
I know.
Can't answer that question. Yeah, you can.
Yeah. No, I'm just chilling.
You're just chilling. You're hanging out.
Yeah. The ring don't fit on any other finger, so I just wear it on my ring.
Okay.
That's why I don't wear rings, because none of them fit on any of my fingers. I had a big old hand.
I used to have a pinky ring, but it was meant for like the...
Yeah.
Yeah, but I was like,
you feel me, man? Your pinky ring was a wedding ring.
The index finger ring.
It was a thumb ring.
When I got my ring finger size, it was like a 9.5.
Really? That's not that big, bro.
Bro, that's big.
Nah, bro, you're
Is that
tripping.
Average size for a
nah,
man?
Nah, hold on.
I'm not an average size man.
Oh, wait, is there men and women sizes?
I don't know.
Of course.
Because my girl has a size 9.
Well, that's big for a female.
I don't know if I'm supposed to tell that. Like,
bro, I don't
she's
know.
Supposed to, hopefully she's not listening.
Yeah, probably not. Hopefully not. There goes it. Man, thank you for the support. We appreciate it. We're struggling out here.
We're struggling.
It's hard. Now, you were telling a story off air about why you were late. I'm not sure. Are you interested in sharing it, why you were late? Because we want to make sure we blame the person who should be blamed for you being late.
Okay. So, Sage and Gemini called me and was like, you know, where you doing? I was like, I'm about to go down to the radio station. He was like, all right, I'm gonna roll with you. So we meet up at a store or whatever, the freaking Arco in Fairfield. And
damn, that's hella far.
And I'm waiting. I'm sitting in the car and I'm waiting. He's like, I gotta go to the store. I gotta get some. So I'm waiting. He's, you know, in the store. Then he pumps his gas and he goes back in the store. And I'm like, oh my God. I'm like, I gotta be there at 5. He was like, all right, I'm coming. And then he just texts me like 15 minutes later, like, all right, you can go ahead and go. Yeah. And I'm like, really? Really, bruh?
Crazy.
Crazy, hopefully he crazy. Walks in this door.
Yeah, like, hey, hey.
You ain't in the store
bro, anymore. I made it. I brought everybody, you know, 12 packs. You feel me? It took me so long.
I got hot chips for
the way my checking and savings is set up.
You feel me? Exactly. I had to fuel up my jet. I get the copter ready.
Yeah.
We're going to walk outside. It's going to be hella windy. It's going to be a helicopter landing in the courtyard. He's like, I don't have to land. Wait. And jump out with a rope. Like, it's good. That's funny. That's what's up, man.
Oh, man.
Thank you for coming through and hanging out with us, even though Sage made you late.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you for having me.
It's all good. It's all good. I was sitting there thinking, like, damn, like, what's going on, man? And then, like,
we heard giggling.
Yeah, we heard giggling. We were like, who was talking?
We were chilling. Just conversating on air.
Having a conversation.
And we.
Yeah, like, I'm like, wait a minute. Like,
Ellen's only female.
Ellen's here.
Yeah.
What the hell was going on? Yeah. Should we look out? You're like, hey!
But, oh.
Like, I'm here. I'm like, all right, well.
Thanks for being an hour late.
It's all good. It's all good. Some oranges sometimes they don't even show up.
Yeah.
I'm not going to say who.
Uh-oh.
I'm not trying to get, like, stabbed in the club or nothing.
No, you might as well talk about it.
Some people take it real personal. I'm going to start beefing with a rapper.
I don't care. I'll say the name.
Hey, tell Smoothie I want to start beefing with him. tell him I'm about to send out some subliminal tweets. I'm like, these mother effers can't even get people here on time. I'm about to say.
Light skin money on mine,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, light skin money.
Light skin money.
That's what's
light skin money, no.
I'm out here getting this light skin. I'm out here getting this light skin, overweight, green eye money.
Oh my God! Smoothie, you heard that?
Yeah, man.
We coming after all you.
Personal now. It's personal.
Coming after everybody.
Everybody.
Beefing.
A rapper beef compilation.
One of your label mates, D Cannon, put a freestyle on what was it? YouTube?
Run me my money. Yeah. Whoa, yeah. Killing,
guy,
right?
Yeah. He tweeted me yesterday, and I think I accidentally ignored him because I fell asleep. I feel bad.
Accidentally ignored?
It's like, you know, sometimes I open up my phone, I'll see a notification, be like, oh, okay, for sure. I'm about to hit him back, and I'll be like, hey, oh, I need to do this, and I come back, and I don't have a notification anymore.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it happens.
Yeah, it happens to me all the time. But D Cannon's, that was definitely raw. Like,
yeah, it was.
Yes.
He freestyled that whole thing?
Yes.
He did
the whole entire thing.
Well, salute to him.
Yeah.
Now, when are you guys when are you guys gonna do something together?
We have a song called Swangin', and he's
Swangin'.
On it. Yeah.
Is it a hyphy song?
No, I love the
hyphy movement.
No, I love. I'm super hyphy. What when lifestyle comes on in the club with Young Thug and Rich Homie, I was telling you about that. You haven't heard it?
Did you? I was like, bro, I'm about to clean this song up and put it on the.
Can I give you guys
year?
A sample of
it's
how
my
it
lifestyle?
Yeah,
it's slap, bro. That was the song I played. And you were like, bro, I could already tell that slap.
Oh.
Yep. That's a nice song. That get the club like, bro, it's crazy. It's mainly.
Definitely does.
Damn.
You haven't heard that yet?
I feel bad because I'm like in radio and I haven't heard. I have heard it. He said he showed it to me.
Yeah.
See, sometimes I don't give music too much time. I need to.
You need to.
And that's my job.
Yes. That's
but that's funny. That's funny that she said hyphy and then she said that song because that's what I was like, bro. Do you get that like bae feeling about this song? Like,
yeah.
Like it got
just
that
the whole
beat.
That boom, yeah.
I heard it. I probably heard
Are
it.
Sure?
I
just he like all late. Like
he,
I heard
look,
it.
He has his laptop up. I'm gonna listen to it once we get off air. But I'm always moving like at 100 miles an hour, even though I can't move that fast.
Stop it.
I go 0 to 100
real quick. Not at all. My car
not
can't even go 100 yet. It starts shaking. I think I got like one of my tires bald, bro. Like once I hit past 70, it starts shaking.
I got the Suburban, bro. Yeah, I ain't doing 100 at all.
Yeah, you hit 100 of that.
To 0 to 10 in like 10 seconds.
Gas is gone.
Gone.
Damn.
Took $5 to start up the car.
This is fun.
What is that?
This
it was something really inappropriate earlier.
It was. You should have seen this hole in this cup and
what the hole?
People
the
got hole? Sick minds up in
yeah,
here.
Yeah, there's some sick people in here.
This was. It actually was. It looked like a really like it looked like a penis. Like, yeah. Is that the word I can say for it?
Yeah, you can say it on the radio. Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. At least
I was going to say the other.
Snatch?
Give me this D.
That's man. Let the people know where they can follow you at again, so that they can make after this is over, they can go and follow you and get acquainted with your music if they haven't already had the opportunity to do so already.
You can follow me on Twitter, and it's I am Kristina Love, and my Instagram is Kristina Love BMMG.
You made sure I followed you first before she followed me. Mm-hmm. She was tweeting me. Like, yeah, I'm about to be on air tomorrow.
No.
Didn't even follow me until I followed first.
That's not true.
See, I don't know what's up with
that. That's not true. That is not
true. Smoothie blocked me on Instagram.
No, he didn't.
He deleted my comments. No, he didn't. I was like, bro, why you Hollywood me? And he deleted my comment. I asked him for a drop. He says, bad.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did,
man. I'm
pretty
sure he hooked you up.
Nah, man.
Hey, is Smoothie still Smoothie, baby?
He's still Smoothie, baby.
Okay.
Look at these guys. He just said that.
Yeah.
Huh?
He's still Smoothie.
He's still Smoothie, baby. Still Smoothie, baby. You got to say it like that. Like, you can't.
Nah,
man,
I told him.
That's Smoothie, baby, bruh.
I'm not going to say it like that.
I told him. I was like, bro, I can't just say Smoothie, baby. He's like, bro, you gotta say it.
You got to say the whole thing.
I was like, bro, I'm just going with Smoothie.
Smoothie.
You gotta respect the name, bruh.
Like what if I was calling across the street and all people heard me say was baby?
Smoothie baby.
Like baby hunt.
Hey, Smoothie baby.
That's how you say it. Smoothie.
You gotta do it real fast.
Smoothie baby.
With your mouth cuffed and everything.
Yeah. Hey, he probably gonna get mad. We talking about his name, man. He gonna try and catch
light skin money, bruh.
Light skin money.
Man. Rough
I'm
old
starting
man.
The label.
Rough oldie.
Yeah, I'm starting the label. I got some artists with me. You feel me? I got DJ Tasi on the ones and twos.
You feel me?
We're coming for y'all. It's all good. Now, thank you for coming through.
Thank you for having me.
It's all good, man. Hey, if you guys missed any part of the interview, make sure you go to BigReid.com and check that thing out. Or YouTube.com/BigReidRadio. Or where else?
YouTubeTV.com. YouTube TV. I don't know.